Hey, yo, pardon the mess. Got my big screen down here, but anyway, finally, I just moved to my new place too, TTC, you know. Let me put that on cam. I'm gonna get it to the draft soon, people. But anyway, finally, playing Madman for this whole damn year. And you got this thing called Draft Champions, where you draft a team and you take them to the championship. And if you lose two games, then you're out of the race. But anyway, I finally won. I finally get to see what the fuck you get to win. And I'm proud of this, man. I don't give a fuck what nobody say. I'm proud of this shit. Let's see. Where the fuck that is? Oh shit, what just happened? I got a free Legends pack, right? What comes in that Legend pack? Check this shit out. So I get the Colts offense, nothing. Redskins away jerseys, nothing. Who is that, Roy Miller? Trash. Charles Woodson, 2010 Charles Woodson. That's a good card for me. You get to play with these players in your mutt team, the ultimate team shit. But trash. That's double trash, triple, quadruple trash. What is that? I get Ron Rivera as the head coach, his playbook. Anyway, so out of this whole shit, that's what I got. Basically, 2010 Charles Woodson. Get some shit. I should have sell that shit. But anyway, yeah, you never beat draft champions. Show them what you get, man. Got this shit too. I don't even open that. Got a pro pack. Whatever the fuck that is. But yeah, Joe Rock King Jaffy Joe for the first time ever just beat the fucking rank shit. Still got some tickets that I'm about to play again. Yeah. Just in case you motherfuckers played this shit and couldn't ever get past like round three or four. I actually beat the whole motherfucker. But I'm gonna get into my draft real soon, people. I've really been really, really busy, man. Moving and shit. You know, moving and unpacking and doing all kind of crazy shit, man. So, yeah, man. Oh, yeah, Trolls. If you was looking for me, I'm gone now, baby. I'm gone now. I'm in the new neighborhood, so you can't find me.